What if I told you you could do 3D gaming on a regular old monitor without the need for special glasses or anything? Samsung's 2D 3D gaming monitor is a 37-inch gaming monitor that won the Innovation Award this year at CES. The display has something called lenticular technology paired with sensors that track your eye movement and built-in AI. It adjusts the pixel array in real time to give you the full 3D effect. Again, without any glasses. Everyone that has seen it seems to be shocked by how well it actually works. In a way, don't think of this as 3D video. Think of it as doing VR, but again, without a headset. Now, this actually isn't new. Acer revealed something similar last year at CES, and they doubled down this year with what they're calling the SpatialLabs View Pro 27. That one is actually available within weeks, priced at $2,000. The Samsung 2D 3D is not available yet. In fact, information on it is only coming later in 2024, according to Samsung.